And when I say you're being grasped by the power of love, I recognize there are a lot of people who say off the top of their head maybe they don't believe in God, but I would have to say from the bottom of their heart, they are responding to the power of God's love, which is experienced as love. Yeah. So I remember when dear old Norman Thomas, whom we always call Big Daddy, the great socialist leader, was dying, I went to see him, and I said to him, do you believe in God? And he said, well, not that all-powerful, all-loving God that Harry Emerson Fosdick used to teach us when I was in seminary. And I said, well, you know, love is self-restricting when it comes to power. He said, yeah, I guess you can go a long ways on that. And then I said, well, let's face it, Big Daddy, whether you believe in God or not is not as important as whether God believes in you. And without wishing to be condescending, I want to say you are God's faithful servant. And the tears came out of his blind eyes, and he reached up this gnarled hand, and he says, thanks, Bill. Makes it easier to die. So he, I would say, in that sense, he was a person of faith.